day 4 today in our Western Mediterranean cruise. And we are docked already here at La Spezia in Italy. Ito yung gateway to Florence and Pisa. It's currently 7:30 a.m. Nag-book kami ng cruise excursion through Royal Caribbean kasi first time nga namin dito sa Europe and we are not familiar. Tapos kasama namin yung mga bata. Pero ang binook lang namin for today is Pisa on your own. Parang mga $78 lang kasi technically it's just a bus ride from the port to the city proper sa Pisa. Yun lang yung kinuha namin for 4 hours kasi gusto namin medyo light trip lang kasi yung mga bata napapagod. Para silang seniors. Napapagod sila tsaka ang aga kasing nagsa-start nung tour. So it's 7:30 a.m. Meeting time is at 8:30 sa Royal Theater. This is the Pisa on your own tour by Royal Caribbean, yung shore excursion nila. So basically, it's just a bus ride, a bus service from here, from the terminal to the city. Tapos maglilibot kami doon. We are given an hour and a half to go around Pisa and then ride back to the port. So yun yung tour na kinuha namin for this morning. Sa parking lot ng bus. First time namin mag-Shorex. I think these are some of the Tuscan houses. Malapit na kami dun sa tower. Malayo siya from the bus stop. Mga tiyangge. So mamaya dito kami mag-iikot. This is the plaza. Ayan na. And there is the Leaning Tower of Pisa. And we're here. Actually, we have an hour and a half to spend to roam around here. So, ayan na siya. There's a Leaning Tower. Daddy, naamoy ka niya. The dog is smelling Daddy.
Where's Cuevita?
There. Yeah, ang dami nga ng tao. Ito yung Plaza del Duomo. Andito si Leaning Tower of Pisa, the Baptistry, and the cathedral in the middle. Your picture here won't be complete without doing the most touristy pose.
Ay, ang layo.
Ano? Anong epekto? Oh. May
ano ba? Ang dami kasing tao.
Pre-made.
But too far. Too far.
We're supposed to try to get tickets para makapasok dun sa Leaning Tower of Pisa. You can get it here daw sa may museum sa tapat. Parang 27 euros. Kaso ang haba din ng pila. Ang haba ng pila ng mga kumukuha ng tickets. Eh, we only have 1 hour technically. So we won't have time to visit the tower. Mag-iikot na lang kami and try to have a snack. Dahil gusto ni Kuya ng authentic Italian coffee.
We do.
And pasta na kukunin namin sa Mac Cafe. Joke lang. Ay! Ooh.
Lock pa more. Cotton camera.
Cotton video.
Well, anyway, so magpipicture-picture nila kami and then we'll have a snack. Close-up view. Ayan si Leaning Tower. Gusto sana namin pumasok sa loob but I don't think we'll have enough time. Kasi ang daming tao.
Yeah, we will eat. And then I'll just give you an overview of how many people ang nandito sa ano, sa Piazza del Duomo. And this is the tower. This is the side of the basilica. We're just walking. This is the cathedral.
Ang nice talaga kumuha ni Kuya.
Yeah. Oh, diba? Tingnan nyo kung gaano kadaming tao.
Ang gano'n.
Buti na lang din tumigil na yung ulan. Kanina it was drizzling. So sabi ko hinahabol kami ng ulan kaysa kami magpunta inaambong kami. So buti na lang now it's clear. We're just here outside the piazza. Kita nyo may mga tindahan. And we're trying out this cafe here sa gilid. Ayan. So this one is the Granita al Limon. So I think it's lemon shake. It's for 3 euros. And then ito yung food nila. Ayan. Mmm. Sarap. Granita al Limon. Dumating na yung orders namin. Siyempre ano lang to. Parang canteen. Parang yung mga kain lang sa tabi-tabi din sa atin. Mga nagtitinda ng sandwich.
It's also not a perfect.
Yeah. How's your carbonara? Dito got the carbonara. Tortellini for ate. Okay naman yung tortellini ni Nettie.
Mm-hmm.
And lasagna for Teo. Yung pizza matigas. Yeah. Matigas.
And there's no cheese on it.
Magkano bill natin?
35 with the pizza.
35 euros. Ito lang yung kinain namin. Okay, we're already here in our meeting place. It's 11:50. I think we're still waiting for others. Yun lang, again, yung problema with Shorex. Yung oras namin na 1.5 hours was just spent taking pictures sa Pisa and looking for a nice background and a nice spot kasi ang daming tao. Pero nakakain naman kami.
This is good.
Yeah, this is good. Itong ano, Granita al Limon for 3 euros. Masarap siya. Although yung pizza and the pasta, of course, di ba? Hindi naman siya yung talagang restaurant. Parang canteen-canteen lang siya sa gilid.
Totally, it was good.
Yeah, but it was not bad, actually.
Pero would not recommend.
No, it was okay. I will naman. If you're hungry, yeah, like, for instant hunger,
if you're on a time, if you're still pasta from Italy.
Yeah.
If you're on a time limitation, then it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Pero if you can go elsewhere, yeah. Go elsewhere.
Konting view ng mga Tuscan houses. Along the way, pabalik na kami sa bus. Leonardo da Vinci Street ito. Nakasulat sa pader. It's a long walk ah, going to the bus station. So, hindi rin siya ganun talaga kadali puntahan. Malayo din yung bus namin. Hello! We're already back in the ship. Time check, it's 1:30. We left Pisa or Plaza del Duomo ng mga 12 noon or 12:30. So, it's an hour drive from the plaza back to the port. Tapos, may nakausap kaming Pinoy na security, crew security, apparently, kapag La Spezia pala yung port, dito sa Italy, malayo siya talaga sa city center. So, mas maganda daw na Livorno yung port na dadaanan sa Italy para mas malapit sa city. Kasi ngayon, wala kang choice kundi kumuha ka ng tour kung hindi ka makakalabas. Napansin nga namin kanina, nung nasa baba kami, parang wala kang makukuhaan ng cab, no? Wala. So, mapipilitan kang ano, kumuha talaga ng Shorex from, I don't know, kung meron din si Viator dito or kailangan Royal Caribbean. I'm not so sure. pero malayo kami sa labas. We had a very short tour in Pisa, pero okay na rin, nakita naman namin si Leaning Tower of Pisa. Medyo bitin lang talaga kasi we just had an hour and a half to go around. Eh, ang daming tao. We would have wanted to go to the tower, pero ang haba din ng pila sa pagbili ng ticket. So, hindi kami nakaakyat ni Kuya dun sa tower. That's what we would have wanted to, no? Anyway, we're back in the ship. We're gonna go have lunch first again at Windjammer. Taas na energy pero may map!
Dance? Ano ba ito? Dance?
Yes!
Dance mo! Party! Party!
Hello. It's still Italy day. Pisa day today. We're going muna to the solarium kasi habang walang pahapang wala pang mga tao. Yung mga tao mostly nasa ano pa?
Baba.
Shorex pa. So, first time ni George magso-solarium. As in, hindi niya nasilip yung solarium ng Spectrum at saka ng Quantum. So, eto na. Para mapagbigyan natin siya. Bumili pa siya ng board shorts para dito. You can get towels. Just show your CPass card. This is how the solarium here in Oasis looks like. Actually, marami pa rin tao mga eh. There's a pool. Pero parang mas konti yung pool dito. So far, yung solarium dito only has three small pools, mga hot tubs. Mas maganda yung ano, in all honesty, mas maganda yung solarium ni Spectrum. Mas na-enjoy namin siya. Dito na kami sa solarium. Hanggang dito lang ako. Kasi malamig yung tubig. Ang lamig. Malamig. Hindi naman sinabi, oh. So, we ended up using the hot tub pool outside the solarium. Ito si solarium. Mas wala itong tao. Ito naman, sobrang init.
Ito lang ako.
Ah! Init! Oh my God! It's so hot. Hindi ka nainitan? Oh, hindi ka nagre-reklamo? Para mas sulit naman yung ano, board shorts niyang mahal. Pero mas gusto ko yung tubig dito.
Mas maingay nga din.
Oo nga eh. Ang ingay nga eh. Anyway, we'll enjoy our hot tub first. With the view of Italy behind us. Dito na kami ulit sa solarium. Wala na masyadong tao. Ayun
na siya. He's enjoying the solarium.
Ang lamig nga lang ng tubig dito. Hindi ako makaangat. May lamig.
Caught on camera.
Na-try naman ni Nabi at saka ni Daddy din si Perfect Storm. Habang walang tao, ayun sila.
Before we go back to the room.
Hello.
There's Tabby. Oh, Daddy next. There's Dad. Feel na feel yung pag-ikot ah. Bakit pabalik ta? Una ulo.
Hello, it's dinner time. Time check, it's actually 8:30. But look outside. Wait lang. There. It's 8:30 and we are sailing away already, away from La Spezia. Anyway, for tonight, dito kami nag-dinner sa Windjammer. Kasi nakita namin yung menu ng main dining nga, hindi namin masyado nagustuhan. It's Italian and nakain na namin yung mga food doon the other day. So, we are here. The theme tonight is actually Caribbean. Hindi na kami nag-theme kasi dito kami sa Windjammer kakain. We're actually, ang dami pa rin naka-ano, ang daming naka-costume ng Caribbean theme. So, at least si Kuya, naka-theme pa rin naman. Pero parang mas happy yung options dito at least, no?
Yeah. Different.
The soup is good. It's really peppery. I like
it. Oh, okay. May clams pa kami tonight. Clams, kinukuha ni Kuya. So, we'll enjoy our dinner first before we end our day 4. Ito yung other side ng promenade. Royal Theater is over there. Actually, we're supposed to have a show today, 10:30, si Juan Sky. Pero tinamad na yung boys manood. So, we're thinking if we're going to watch it or not.
It starts in 2 minutes.
And this is the other side of the promenade. Ayan, maingay lang. May Starbucks dito sa gitna. Ayan. Pero may bayan.